Oh my God, America, look at Ron Paul. This is so big. He looks like one of those founding fathers' friends. They only lie about him because he's winning so many people over. They just keep telling lies about him. Look, it's gross. Let's take America back. I like Ron Paul and I cannot lie. Other candidates can't deny. That when Ron Paul walks into a Republican debate and throws a constitution in your face, we get inspired and make homemade flyers. He sparked a political fire. Deep are the truths he's sharing. I'm hooked and there's no backstepping. No Obama. I would've got with you, but Pro War's a label that fits ya. I cannot vote Mitt Romney because he cheats in polls.
He's such a phony.
Ooh, Mrs. Clinton, you say you want the war to end? Well, you see, confuse me, cause you vote for him, are you stupid? They say we got no chance, man. If you think that's a load of crap, man, then shout out what Ron Paul is all about. I'm tired of magazines that don't really report a thing. Take the average American and ask him, Jack, does America got your back? So ladies,
yeah.
Ladies,
yeah.
Does Ron Paul impress the ladies?
Yeah. Well,
turn around and point it out, make the whole damn country shout, let's take America back. Government big and the elections rigged. They just can't help themselves. They think that we are animals and won't resist a scandal. But I'm in my home getting fired up. I ain't the only one either, son, that sees that our rights are almost gone. We need to read the Constitution and realize we're in trouble before we burst the bubble and our whole economy crumbles. So I'm watching YouTube videos. National ID card is at your door. Ever heard of the Amero? We've forgotten what our country stands for. A word to the thick-headed spinsters, I wanna get with ya. I won't cuss or hit ya, but I gotta be straight that I say I wanna. Till the break of dawn, O'Reilly is such a pawn. Can't you see what's going on? These punks take the truth and they spin it, deceiving the USA. And it's wrong, come on. It's been going on for way too long. So, fellas,
yeah,
fellas,
yeah,
I'm starting to feel rebellious,
yeah.
Take this freedom thing all away. Let's take America back. Let's take America back. Yeah, America, when it comes to this year's election, front runners ain't got nothing to do with my selection. This is just like in 1776. Ha ha, Ron Paul for president in 08. So the media is fighting harder, cause our fundraising goes much farther. But the others couldn't do it even if they want to. We're gonna get the job done because we got the fun, son. We got a blimp flying up the East Coast and the world record has just broke. The media just plays their hard role and say that we won't meet our goals. So they breed a lie and then feed it and hope we're dumb enough to believe it. So Oprah supports Barack. Well, I ain't down with that, cause Martin Luther King wouldn't support one thing that is going down in Iraq. Giuliani in drag, how embarrassing. You ain't it, Miss Thing. We need a real man, a politician, freedom fighter and an obstetrician. Some knucklehead tried to diss. Ron Paul was on my list. They had a chance, but they chose to bash him. He said, fine, we'll just give him cash then. To the tune of 6 mil in a single day. Just get your butt up out our way. Or go to RonPaul2008.com and defend your country today. Let's take America back.
I'm Ron Paul. I'm a congressman from Texas serving in my 10th term. I am the champion of the Constitution.